Hi everyone, the solution of this question is Q is equal to M multiply with SP multiply with